Start the other camera. 5, 6, 7. I should be right there now. Hook, 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 hook. Invert the knee. 8, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Fast jabs. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hook. 2, 6, 7. Fast jabs. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hook, hook. 2, 3, 4. Uppercut. Up. 2, 3, 4. 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, up fast. 6, 7, 8, slow. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, faster. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, slow. 2, 3, 4. Now twist. Arms and guard. 6, 7. Punch it down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Punch down. 2, 3, 4. 8. Up. 2, 3, 6, 7, 8. Down. Last set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lock. 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 Invert those knees. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now punch it down, lunge. Punch it down. Punch it down. Lunge the back leg. 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Repeat that knee. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8 more. 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Punch. 2, 3. It's a lunge. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Repeat that knee. 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, kicks. 3, 6, 7. These are front kicks, front thrust. 5, 6, 7. Straight to the back. Back kicks. Hit with the heel. Lean down. Arms and guard. 8, 4, 3, 2, side to side kicks, side kick, hit with the heel, 8, 5, 4, 2, 1, shuffle, just going to finish up with the roundhouse crescent, roundhouse hit with the toe, roundhouse and crescent, 2, it looks like this from the front. 5, 6, 7, 8. March on the other side. You're facing your kick your hip with the toe. The toe is hitting the bag. Four. Arms in guard. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Okay, let's go. Right lead. Starting with, I'm gonna grab my weights. You don't have to. Okay, jab cross, hook cross, one, two, three, up straight. We did this last week, here we go. Three, two, one. Hook cross, one, two, three, up. Jab cross, hook cross, up. Four more. Okay, we're putting the back. It's hard to see my legs. All right, we're putting the legs on it now. Okay, so it's a squat, front kick, back kick, crescent, and set. Okay, so the front, I'm on a right lead. Squat, front kick, back kick, crescent, and set. You can do a full crescent, a half crescent, whatever you want to. Okay. Up, back, crescent, and set. Squat, back, front, crescent, and set. Oh, I don't know why I just switched it. It's supposed to be front kick first. I'm sorry. Four. Kick, back, crescent, and set. Five. Six, front, back, crescent, and set. Last one, and we're gonna put it together. Front, back, crescent, and set. Okay. I have this mat here so you can see my feet because it's hard to see on the black. Put it together. Here we go. Three, two, go. Jab, cross, hook, cross. One, two, three, up. Squat, front, back, crescent, and set. Hook, cross, one, two, three, up. Squat, front, back, crescent, and set. Front, back, crescent, and set.
Squat.
send me a roll if you want. Two. More front, back, press it and set. Last one, back, press it and set. Okay, 12 times through. Here we go. 3, 2, go. Cross. 2, 3, up. One more. Chair, cross, hook, cross. 1, 2, 3, up. All right. Are these combos looking familiar? I hope so. Now, we're gonna step front, jab, cross, weave it back, punch it down together. Here we go. 2, 1. Jab, cross, weave it back, punch it down together. Punch and set. Jab, cross, weave it back, punch it down together. Three more. Two more. One. Okay, put it together now. We have a block down. It looks like, remember this, block. Okay, but I'm on my right leg, so you're gonna see it from the side. It's gonna be block, chamber, side kick. Okay? Block right and left, and then a chamber and a side kick. Side kick is hitting with the heel. Okay, I'm moving that back. 3, 2, go, and block, chamber, side kick. Block, chamber, side kick. Three, block, chamber, side kick. Four, block. Remember to invert those knees. Six, chamber, side kick. Seven, eight, side kick, set. Okay, 12 times through. 3, 2, go. Jab, cross, weave back, punch down together. Block, chamber, side kick, set. Jab, cross, weave it back, punch down together. Block. Chamber, side kick. Block. You don't have to step the feet together on this one now. Pull it together there. Punch. side kick together. Sorry. Punch and set. Now, block, block, chamber, side kick. Now you can pull it back from either step front. Weave it back, punch down, set. Block, block, chamber, side, together. Step front, weave it back, punch it down, set. Block, block, chamber, side kick, set. Step front, weave it back, punch it down, set. Block, block, chamber, side kick, set. Step front. Block. Block, block, chamber, side kick, four more, four, weave it back, punch it down, set, block, block, chamber, side kick, set, three more, two, block, last one. Block, block, chamber, roundhouse, our chamber side kick. Now, make sure you're squatting down on that weave back. Squat it down. You're working legs, okay? So we'll put the step together when we're learning it, but when we don't need to do it when we put it together. All right, front part first. Step front, weave back, punch, lunge, feet together. Here we go. Punch down, together. That's just so you can step forward. Together. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay, block, block, chamber, side kick. Block, block, chamber, side kick, and set. Block, block, chamber, side kick, and set. Block, block, chamber, side kick, and set. Six. Chamber, side kick. One more. Eight. Okay. Now remember, on this last part, if you want to step it together so you can step front, go right ahead and do so. You do what flows for you. Sometimes I change it as I go. So here we go. Step front. Punch down. Block, block, chamber, side. Block, block, chamber, side kick. Three. Four, weave, punch down, set. Chamber, side kick, and set. Six. Seven. Block, block, chamber, side kick. Four more after this. Four. Block. Block. Chamber. Side kick. Set. Three. Two. Block. Block. Chamber. Side kick. Set. I don't know, do we have one more? I'm just gonna say, yeah. Punch, set. I probably miscounted, but who cares? We're working out. Does it matter?
No, it doesn't.
Okay. No. Next one. We have double jab, cross, hook, slip, upper. That's our upper portion. Right lead. Okay. 3, 2, go. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, up. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, up. Five, six, cross, hook, slip, up. Seven, cross, hook, slip, up. One more. Cross, hook, slip, up. Give it power with your hip. When you're crossing, invert, use your hip. And when you're hooking, up, use your hip. Your hip is power. Okay. Roundhouse. Slap it down. A double round and a set. Now, we did this last week. If you don't want to do a roundhouse, you can always do a knee. If you don't want to do a double roundhouse, just do one and set. We're hitting with the toe. Two, go. Round, slap, double round, set. Round, slap it down, double round. Three. Four, five, six, seven, last one, slap it down. Okay, remember your options. I really have great form. I'm going to try to do a more advanced move. Okay, let's put it together. 12 times, 3, 2, go. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, up. Round, slap, double round, set. Round, slap, double round, set. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, up. Slap, double round, set. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, up. Round, slap it down. Double round set. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, up. Round. Five. Six. Cross, hook, slip, up. Roundhouse, slap. Cross, hook, slip, up. Cross, hook, slip, up. Round, slap, double round, set. Three more. Cross, hook, slip, up. Round, slap it down. Two more. Done. Okay. Starting to catch up now. This is only combo three. Here we go. Building up. Same way. Two, go. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, up. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, up. Four, cross, hook, slip, up. Five, cross. Hook, slip, up. Seven, cross. One more. Hook, slip, up. Okay. Now remember your option to chamber or roundhouse. Roundhouse, slap it. Double round, set. Three, slap. Double round, set. double round. Seven, slap, double round. Eight. Okay, so the double is not coming down. You're staying up, low and higher kick. Here we go, three, two, go. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, up. Round, slap, double round, seven. Three, cross, hook, slip, up. Four, cross, hook, slip, up. Five, whoo, hook, slip, up. Seven, six. Seven. Sometimes I don't count right. Eight, cross, hook, slip, up. Three more, double jab, cross, hook, slip, up. Round, slap. One more. Double round set. Okay. Catch your breath. We're not trying to keep you out of breath. All right, next one. We're gonna grab, grab, toss, toss. Okay. You're grabbing them here with this hand. You're grabbing them with this hand. You're tossing them here and you're tossing them there. Okay, and then four jabs. Here we go. Grab, grab, toss, toss. Grab, grab. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay, now the next part. We're gonna do shin blocks. Shin block front, side. This is that heel kick, we're crossing it over. So it's kick, you're hitting their heels right there, knocking them out, and then we're gonna come back in a fight stance. So that way on the neck, when we put it together, we're stepping front. And I have a feeling this is going to make me slip, so I'll put it back here. Okay. Here we go. Shin, shin, side kick, and squat. Shin, shin, side, and squat. It's a crossover. Three, three, cross, and squat back. Fight stance. Four, side, kick, and squat back. Kick, and squat back. Six, kick, and squat. Seven, kick, and squat it back. Hit with the heel, last one. Kick, and squat it back. Guess what? We're putting it together. Remember, when you're squatting it back, you're stepping front with that grab, grab, toss, toss. Here we go. Three, two, go. Grab, grab, four. Shin, shin. Kick and fight. Grab, grab, toss, toss. One, two, three, four. Shin, shin, kick and fight it back. Three. Whoo, and four. Five. Shin, shin, kick, fight it back. Six, shin, shin, kick, and fight it back. Seven, shin block, shin block, kick, and throw it back. Eight, shin block, shin block, kick, fight it back. Nine, squat it back. Three, two, we're gonna learn it the same way. Here we go. Grab, grab, toss, toss. Two. Start tossing to the back first. Toss, toss. Four. Really get into that that toss. Hip to hip, five, six, toss, toss, seven, last one, eight, toss, toss, four, you got it. Legs, my hands get tingly, I hang on to these so tight. Okay, now, the lead leg is gonna start with your shin block front, toe pointed to the side, heel, and then take this leg and fight it back. Here we go. Front, side, shh, and squat. Two, side, shh, and three, shin kick. Six, shin kick with the heel. Seven, hit with the heel just a little bit across. Last one, eight, arm stays in guard. Arms in guard. Okay, we're putting it together. Here we go. I'm trying to make it so you can see my feet against the black, it's hard. Three, two, one. Grab, grab. One, two, three, four. Shin, shin. Kick and squat it back. Grab, grab, toss, toss. One, two, three, four. Shin, shin, kick, and squat. Grab, grab. Kick, squat it back. Grab, grab, toss, toss. Shin block, shin block. Kick. Shin, kick, six, seven, eight, shin, shin, kick, fight it back, four more. One, we jab to the front, we jab to the side, we stay on the side, and it's going to be hook, up, hook, up. Okay? Three, two, go. Front, side, hook, up, hook, up. Front, side, hook, up, hook, up. Front, side, side. Front, side. Now if you the bop, the bounce. Right, right, left. Two more. Hook up, hook up. Last one. So the hook is left if you're on your right leg. Okay? Now the legs. We're going to alternate so it's like, this is the last part. Hook up, hook up. We're to the side. Now, right from here, we're going to do alternating back kick. And, oh, squat thrust and a slam. Okay, now you don't have to hop it. You can walk it in and walk it out. Or hold squat for two. And then just do a hop. Okay? Here we go. Back, back, down, out, in, slam. Back, back, down, out, in, slam. Three. Four. Modifiers. Five. Watch me. Pulse, two, and hop. Six. Seven. One more. Eight. Lean it down on those back kicks. And hop. Okay. This one's going to get your heart rate up for 12. Catch your breath right here. Three, two, go. Front, side. Hook up, hook up. Back, back. And hop. Two.
Catch your breath after that one. Oh, I know your heart rate's up. Shake it out. All right. Jab front and side. And then remember, outside hand hooks first. Catch your breath. Here we go. Front, stay side. Two, side. Just pivot. Four. Five. Back leg stays still. Doesn't move. Seven. Side. Hook up. Hook up. Eight. Side. Okay. Now your left lead starts the kick. Okay, here we go. Back, back, out, in, and slam. Two. Three. four. I don't know what I just did there. Five. Oh, I did it again. Two more. Seven. Muscle memory. Last one. Eight. Okay. Now this is good. The music's a little slower. We're gonna need it. Here we go. 12 times. Front, side, hook, up, back, back. One. Two. Battery. Hang on. Hang on. All right. Woo. I have it on low power mode, 10%. All right. All right. Next one. Here we go. Four count. Bouncing. One, two, three, four. Double jab, cross. You can do it like this. Double jab, cross. Double jab, cross. Three. Double jab, cross. Five. Double jab, cross. Five. This is six, sorry. Six, here we go. Seven. Eight, cross. Now right here, roundhouse, squat, knee, and a front kick. It's a thrust kick. Lean back a little bit with the hips. Push the hips forward on that thrust kick if you can. Okay, here we go. Roundhouse, squat, knee, kick. We're not stepping out the squat. Roundhouse, squat, knee, kick. Round, squat. Five, squat. Six, squat. Seven. Last one, eight, knee, kick. Okay. So we do the speed bag, we used to go to the right if you want. Here we go. Double jab, cross, round, squat, knee, kick, two. Double jab, cross, roundhouse, squat, knee, front kick. Three. Knee, kick. Four, two, three, four. Double jab, cross, round, squat, knee, kick. Five. Six, two, three, four. Double jab, cross, roundhouse. Round, squat. Eight, two, three, four. Nine. Double jab, cross, round, squat. 10. One more. 12, 2, 3, 4. Double jab, cross, round, squat, kick. The key is, don't move the back foot. You're not stepping it in. You're not stepping it back. Your feet stay planted. So when you come right back here, cross, right from here, just throw that leg out. Place it down. Squat where it's at. Okay. Other side. Two. Go. Three, four. Double jab. Cross. Two. Two. Three. Four. Double jab. Cross. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Last one. Cross. Now right from here. Round, squat, knee, kick. Round, squat, knee. Keep that back leg planted. Round. Four. Squat. Five. Six. Seven. Squat. Knee. Kick. One more. Done. We're putting it together. We have one more combo I want to do. And that completes the entire workout we did last week putting it together. Here we go. Three, two, go. Double jab, cross. Round, squat. Knee, kick. Two, two. Round, squat. Three. Double jab, cross. Round, squat, knee, kick. Six, two, three, four, double jab, cross. Round, squat. Seven, double jab, cross. Round, squat. Eight, round, squat. Double jab, cross, round, squat, knee, kick. 11. It's last one. Double jab, cross, throw it out, squat, knee, kick. All right, one more. I started late and I talked. So this timer says 50 minutes. All right, double jab, hook, hook, oh no. Jab, hook, slip, slip, upper hook set, okay? You're slipping to the back first. Here we go. Jab, hook, slip, slip, upper hook set. Jab, hook, slip, slip, upper hook, set. Jab, hook, upper hook, set. Six, jab, hook, slip, slip, upper hook, set. Seven, hook. Eight. Now really, you can work that slip, slip, and I bend down my knees. I bounce my knees down a little bit. Upper hook set. Okay. Legs. So you can see my feet. Okay. What are we doing? Woo! All right, so you get done with the upper hook set. It's gonna be one, two, three. It's three side kicks. And then you're gonna go back, lunge back on the opposite leg and a block arm. And you can do the opposite block arm if you want. But it's three side kick. Here it is. You can do one, two, three, and block. Or watch your options. Here we go. Knee, 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 lunge it back. Two, three, three. You can do three chambers instead. Four. Five, hit with the heel. Six, two, three, seven, two, three. Eight, two, three. All right, we're gonna put it together. This is our last combo. Here we go. Three, two, one. Jab, hook, twist, twist, upper hook, set. One, two, three, lunge it back. Slip, slip, upper hook, set. One, two, three, lunge it back. Three, lunge it back. One, two, three, keep them shallow, the kicks. Five. One, two, three. One, two, three, lunge it back. Seven. One, two, three. Eight, jab, hook. Upper hook, set. One. Nine. One, two, three. Ten. Eleven, upper hook set. Two, three. 12. Oh, that hurts. All right, catch your breath. You gotta go through it on this side and we're done. Here we go. Jab, hook. Upper hook set. Jab hook. Slip slip upper hook set. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay. Triple. One, two, three. Now, back leg. Two, three. Back leg lunge. Six, two, three. Seven, two, three. Three different levels, or just do two. Or just one. And we're done. All right. Catch your breath. Let's do it. On the beat. Three, two, one, go. Upper hook set. One, two, three. Lunge it back. three, lunge back. Six more. Seven. Upper hook set. One, two, three. Back. Eight. Slip, slip. Upper hook set. One, two, three. Back. Four more. Push that hip forward, release the toe in the back. Hold it right here and reach up. Reach up. Hold. Two, three, four. Tuck it behind your back. Pull your elbow back. Twist. Four, three, two, one. Return it. Okay. Engage your toe in the back. Switch it to the other side. Push the hips forward. Release the knee in the back. Push the hips forward. Hold it. Now reach it up, two, three, four. Tuck it behind your back, pull your shoulder back. Two, three, four. Swing it around, return to the front. Okay, right here, walk the feet in. Bend down into your natural squat right here. Reach all your body weight forward, tuck your chin. Let all the tension out of your lower back. All those back kicks and those squat thrusts are gonna put a lot of tension on our lower back. So stretch it out. We're nice and warm. I am dripping like crazy over here, so I know my body's nice and heated up. Okay, right here. Inhale. Exhale, big inhale as you stand up. Inhale. Exhale. Okay, Diane, thank you so much. I am feeling loosey-goosey and nice and warm. Let me tell you, everything's all nice and heated. Great for recovery. Okay, you guys, have a beautiful day. Thanks for joining me, and I want to see feedback. Erica, this one was for you. All right, peace.